On arrival at the palace of the Ovia-Ogun Kingdom, the senator representing Delta Central Senatorial District, Senator Ovi Omuagege, paid homage to the Ovia-Ozoro, Olomu, Ureli, Ariwoanre kingdoms and other monarchs, including monarchs from Ndokwa Kingdom. Senator Ovi Omuagege thereafter felicitated with the Ovia of Ogun Kingdom on his first coronation anniversary, said aside being the senator of the monarch's jurisdiction, he was very close to the monarch's late father and shares a long relationship with the Ovi of Ogun Kingdom, who happens to be his real father. The Delta Central senator encouraged the Ovi of Ogun Kingdom to continue with his leadership prowess in piloting the affairs of Ogun Kingdom.
He's been very effective in mobilizing support for the unity of the Urhobo nation. That's what his father stood for, and that is what he stands for today. So I'm out there to just encourage him to continue to show leadership for people.
Senator Ovi Omuagege urged monarchs that as a custodian of culture and one closest to the grassroots, he is counting on his counsel and guidance for policy formulation and execution of overall effectiveness. Senator Omuagege, however, charged the people of Ogun Kingdom to continually support the monarch for maximum output and remain law-abiding citizens. Meanwhile, Senator Ovi Omuagege has appealed to Deltians, particularly those from Delta Central, to ensure they participate in this year's recruitment into the Nigerian Navy. The senator representing Delta Central Senatorial District encouraged the youth to apply free of charge online and assured that he will continue to run an open-door policy and support the people at all times.